Hi everyone, John here. I'm extremely excited to share with you this challenge today. Everything you are about to see was taken directly from my live stream on Twitch, link in the description below. Thank you so much to everyone who showed up on the day to support me. You guys really went above and beyond, and it means the world to me. I'm going to ask for that support one more time. If you can, please share this video with anybody who might be interested. Finally, a little bit about the challenge itself. It consisted of eating 2 whole raw onions in under 10 minutes. And without further ado, enjoy the show. Hey, thanks for the follow, subs, everything else hypes me up. Give me your energy, guys. Here we go. 24 seconds. I'm coming in, without a doubt. Also, I'm gonna mute my mic after the first bite, so that way you don't get gross eating sounds. Do I have enough? Am I strong enough? Place trust in the one I trust. Easy. Never left, but will I leave? The shining lights and seeing more Tim and me walking up here. Hey, thanks for the cheer, Sharon. Let's get it. Will I ever see the start? Yeah. I'm a warrior. Sometimes it takes me a little longer to just receive it. My courage. Close my eyes and I tell you I'm ready to face my day. I'm ready. I made my way walking on. They wanna make me back down, they quitting on me. But I lived through the flood, like Noah, homie. If I'm in prison, then I interpret these prisoners. Tell Pharaoh what you want, but I thank Jacob for the code I'm in. Clean, no bondage, I'm not a slave. Holmes escaped out of Egypt with a stick and some sandals on. And tell the Canaanites that Gideon is in the building with a small army. Unlikely heroes that God listens to. This is true, we high in the faith. Get stoned, like David did his fears when he stood all on his own. Defending the faith like Paul did, I'm all in and I'm a warrior. And I'ma make it even if you ain't for us. Yeah. I'm a warrior. Sometimes it takes me a little longer to just receive it. My courage. Close my eyes and I tell you I'm ready to face my day. Like Samson after his dreads fell. I swear I heard demons cheering and all of hell yell. If no one has the power to save me, Jehovah can. He dust me off and put my sword right back in my hand. He told me no weapon gon' prosper, keep my feet moving. Praise his name with the sound of music and keep grooving. Trouble may be all around on your left and your right. The battle's already over, you just stand in the fight. Stand in the gap, in the trench, in the muck, in the mire. I want the world to see you in the flames.
Of a man that will never quit. No white flags, no leaf figs. No hiding from a God that is all sovereign. Cause when it's my time, I'ma see the Father. I'ma see the Father.
I don't believe it. I'm a warrior. Sometimes it takes me a little longer to just receive it. My courage. Close my eyes and I tell you I'm ready to face my day.
He overcame, so I can overcome. I conquered over death, and then some. That's revelation, here's some revelation. If he went through it, then you can make it. You got a choice, so choose wisely. There was love in the grave, but can't nobody find him. His bones, that is. These scientists, they try to stone the kid, but I shall live.
Alright, one down, let's go guys. Thanks for the subs, keep cheering me on.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. You are.
Alright, we did it, but we're not done just yet. That was way too easy, guys. You guys know, that was way too easy.
Hey, Nate. How's life?
Alright.
I don't know. It's alright.
Let's get serious.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know. Now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good that I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see me? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred, forget what I'm saying. Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it. I can be critical, never touch it.
typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you wanna, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Videos, videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again, better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
See, Dad, I told you, I had it all planned out. Easy. Parents are mad. I've got a little bit more left in me, but I need your guys' help. Okay, when the time comes, and you'll know when the time comes, I'm going to need everybody in chat, you're just going to have to type this repeatedly as much as you possibly can, or some variation of that, as much as you possibly can. All right, guys, I need your energy for this one, because I don't know if I can do it alone. All right, you guys are ready?
You're going to love this. Trust me, what you're seeing now is my normal state. This is a Super Saiyan. This is what is known as a Super Saiyan that has ascended past a Super Saiyan. Or you could just call this a Super Saiyan 2.
guys, I have a bit of a confession to make. Do you guys want to hear it? I don't know if I should tell you. Am I all alone? Hide away from it all. I'm also scared. Is it me? I'm on the fence. Okay, the truth is, I actually do have one more onion. Onion I've ever seen. I looked at it and I didn't even know if I would be able to do it. All right, no more stalling.
I want you two to leave and get far away from here.
My mom told me my dad, he used to be the prince of every single Saiyan, and there's no way a prince could lose to a stupid monster.
Trunks, you are my only son, and yet I haven't held you once since you were a baby, have I? Come here, son. As for Boo, I'll fight him alone. Trunks, there's something you must know. You've made me proud, my son.
From all the things we know, used to feel my body shake. I won't ever break another bone. We ran out of luck, I know. Now we're indestructible. There's nothing more you can do. So run if you want to. 'Cause we are machines. Take the field again, an army of 1,000 men. It's time to rise up, we're breaking through. Now that we've been improved, everything has been restored. I'm ready for the art of war. There's nothing more you can do. So you can run if you want to.
Sadly, it'll cost him his life. The key to defeating you is to obliterate you so completely, your regeneration won't be possible. Goodbye to you all, Bulma, Trunks, and yes, even you, Kakarot.
Boosted me to 100% onion. I believe it.